Imagine applying to your university ethics committee to force every professor to dramatically change the nature of how they teach by closing university attendance in person around the world and to ramp up what some students have been asking for, more online and less coming to campus. It wouldn't be allowed. But that's the situation we are now in. And whilst there are too many negatives to health, to the economy, and to social inequities, there is an opportunity to deeply explore in a new and better way. There have been tens of thousands of research studies on university teaching, from flipped classrooms, problem-based learning, the efficiencies of lectures, and how to better teach students. There are so many studies on the importance of students feel that they belong in higher education, the value of them having high levels of self-regulation, and how we can teach them to best problem solve what is required in the levels of surface and deep in their assignments and their exams. This book, written by Doug Fisher, Nancy Fry and I, brings together this research base, but placing the implementation of this research into a COVID tertiary world. It makes the research and practical directions so that students maximize their learning, become more invested in your subjects, and see you as a great teacher. We must learn from this unplanned experiment to bring back better. And I commend to you the Distance Learning Playbook for College and University Instruction, teaching for an engagement and impact in any setting.